Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm yours, and today we are back with something else. Again, football, but now we have a pack of stickers from Topps. That's with the official stickers of the new season for the Champions League. As we all know, Panini lost her license to Topps, so they had to make something else. Therefore, we saw FIFA 365 earlier videos. So now we're gonna open the Champions League stickers official partner via Topps. So we're gonna see what's inside. I'm not gonna open all the packs. I'm gonna open some of them, and we'll see how long it takes, and see which players are inside. So this is how it looked like. That's the retail. That's how the retail pack looked like in the shops. Yeah, that's quite cool. Let's see which packs or which players are inside. So these are not cards, they are stickers. So let's see what they have in store for us. Let's see. So we have typical Topps configuration. We have four small stickers and one big one. In this case, it's David De La Gea from Manchester United as our shiny sticker. And then we have as the smaller normal size stickers, we have Mats Hummels from Bayern Munich. We have Marco Suler. We have Gonzalo Guedes. That should be from PSG. And we have Denis Gulchakov. Next one. Okay, we're going to do this one, guys. So I try not to hurt the stickers sometimes. That will be a challenge when you have different sizes. Okay, so the shiny one is not in every pack. So then we have here Karim Benzema, Damian Boar, Hugo Lloris, Thomas Lemar, and we have a shiny, but it's a small one. So it's the shiny from the winner of last season, Real Madrid. So we have big and small shiny stickers. So it's the first time I see the set together with you guys. So let's discover it together. So that's a small shiny in this pack. So we'll have to be careful when I open them. You see what I have, small or big ones. I don't know if we have shiny in each one, but we will see. The next one is Alvaro Morata. Then we have Franco Busquets. Andy Nayar. We have Zé Luis. And we have an emblem of, what is this? Karabakh. Didn't even know that they played in the Champions League, so that's a new team. That's the shiny one with the team emblem. Next pack. And here I hit the camera. So we have five small ones again. It's Marcos Alonso, Gregor Bayou, Philippe Louis, Yuri Tielemans, our Belgian player, and then we have, that's the outfit, so the at home and the away shirt of a different team. So I have to be honest, I can barely see which team it is. It seems like this from I'm not gonna guess. I don't know which team it is. I can't make out of this shirt which team it is. And we are right. So this one. Next pack. I have to say, they are quite cool, quite nice to open the packs, and the cards are nice. I have to say, I'm missing a little bit the name of the team. They only show the badge, so that's for some teams, the big team, the Corino, that's Real Madrid. But we miss some names of the teams for the smaller teams. We don't know every team, of course. So that's Rafael Varane. We have Valon Ahmedi, Sofiane Hani from our Belgium participant in the Champions League. We have Lorenzo Melgario, and we have again a shiny, and this time is a Chelsea one, also a win of the Champions League a few years ago. Next pack, let's find a small one again. So we have our shiny again. This is Bayern Munich as winner of the Champions League. We have Arjen Robben. The next one is Giorgos Efrem. We have Marc-André Ter Stegen. And we have Alvaro Morata from Chelsea. So that were the five players. Ooh, I think I ripped this one. Let's see if it's the case. It seems to be alright, I hope. Casemiro from Real Madrid. Tavares. Yeah, that's not an easy name. I'm going not to make an attempt. Then we have Sadi Goff. The names are not easy. And here we have the team, the outfit again. So I have to be honest, I don't know the team either, so that's not a good thing, but okay. You see the team outfit, the home and away t-shirt. Next pack. That's something I miss in the footer collection. Why don't they put the team as well on it? So that can't be a big difference for them to do. Would be more interesting. Do they expect that people who buy know all teams by heart? Probably they do. Here we have Seferovic as a big card, Benfica. Then we have James Rodriguez by Munich. Here we have Alneftis. That's not that easy to pronounce either. Then we have Rabiot, and we have Koulibaly. Next pack. Again, small ones. It's Bakayoko. Then the next one is Aubameyang from Borussia Dortmund. Dennis Appia. Amadou Diawara. And then we have the Cup of the Big Ears, so the trophy for the Champions League for the winner. So that's a nice hit, of course. Open some more. So that's cool. Next pack, five stickers again. So you have, as you can see, in each pack you have a shiny one. Can be a big or a small one. Can be a team logo or an outfit like you have here. So an out and a home logo. And then you have four players. So five stickers in each pack. We have Wernbloem, we have Kaba, we have Correa, and we have Zielinski. So if you guys are wondering, those packs cost 70 cents. And in the small box, you have 30 packs. So it's a pack of 21 euro. It's the same price like the Panini one, but I have to say. It's rather expensive to buy all these sets, because we have a lot of sets. And you have the FIFA sets from Panini, so you have the cards and you have stickers. Here the same thing, cards and stickers. So if you want to crack them all, it's rather expensive because it's not that easy to complete those sets, of course, because you have a lot of duplicates very early on. It's a nice hobby if you want to crack them all. Not that easy. Maybe better that FBR fan from one team that you try to buy a set from all stickers of one team, or if you want to complete the book, of course, yeah, then you have to go for all of it. Here you have a logo of Chelsea. That's a nice one. And again, four players. You have Dani Ceballos. Name's not easy, of course. Giorgos Merkis. You have Peter Herkens from Anderlecht, so Belgium. And you have Sergio Rico, also a player. I have to be honest, I don't know the team either. So it seems not to be that good. So I thought again that I knew a lot of football, but seems that's not the case. Okay, so the next one is a big shiny sticker that should be, and it's from Shakhtar Donetsk, if I'm not mistaken, and that's Bernard. So that's nice. I hope you can see the camera and the shine. We have Oliver and Stam, those names, of course, well, not easy. And then you have Piner, we have Iker Casillas, and we have Badafi Gushneyov. We're going well over 10 minutes, so I'm going to open a few more and then I will end it there. Here I heard the sticker, okay. So it's Victor Vassin, Sergio Escudero, Marquinhos, Firmino, and the logo of Real Madrid, shiny again. I have to say that Panini does a better job with those shiny stickers, with the tops is always the same style of shiny ones. So I should hope that they make some more effort, that they put in some more variants in those stickers, but it seems not be the case. So then we have Gareth Bale, we have Mercado, we have Sven Kums, we have Geishai. Those names aren't easy. And then as last one we have a t-shirt or a shirt, at home and away, of course. And then you have, as you can see, they are all same shine, all sorts, all the same type, so that's not that very exciting, but still okay. We have some variants. It was not what is on it, but yeah, I think they should have made more effort in different sort of shinies that they make. So here we have a big one again. So that will be a player. It will be a player from Juventus, and it's Paulo Dybala. And then the normal ones are Jordan Henderson, Bart Nieuwkoop, Adriano, and is Villar. So this is the last pack I will open in this video, because the video is already going a long time. And let's hope that we have a big hitter, a big name in this, so that we have something nice to end the video with. We have five stickers again, with a small shiny one this time, with Roberto Lago, Michiel Kramer, Olivier Torres, that's Sebastian Coates, and we have the team logo of Sporting Portugal. So guys, that was it. You have a good idea of what you can expect when you buy those TOPS official stickers of the Champions League. I hope you enjoyed this video. I want to wish you a nice day. Bye bye.